baby bus.
Click here to subscribe.
Oh, Timmy, watch out!
Oh, Timmy, don't climb back up the slide.
Why shouldn't I?
You should follow some rules to play at the playground. Little Dino's gonna tell you what they are.
Hello, little Dino.
Hello, Timmy. Roar!
If you have any problem, let's figure it out together!
Don't push others on the slide! Don't run down the slide, it's dangerous! Don't climb back up the slide, you could get hurt!
We have to line up and wait our turn! Sit up straight and slide feet first!
When you play on the seesaw, don't stand on it. It's dangerous.
Sit up straight, hold on tight, and keep your balance.
Now I know I was wrong. I'll never play like that again.
Aw, that's great, Timmy. Let's take a look at how other children play at the playground.
Ta-da! Look, everyone!
Wow!
Wow! A shovel! A bucket!
A truck!
And there's a mold to build a castle!
Castle! Castle!
Let's build sandcastles together!
Uh-huh!
Let's see who can build the best castle!
Yeah!
La-la-la-la, yo-ho! La-la-la-la, let's play!
Ahoy, hoy, hoy, and joy, joy, joy! Let's play in the sand!
Oh yeah! Oh yeah!
Let's build pretty castles! My eyes are itchy, itchy! I rub them with my hands!
No, 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 no! No, no!
It's dangerous, dangerous! Don't do that, please!
Don't rub your eyes! No!
Congratulations! You've got a stamp!
Yeah! Great!
Preschool prep! Dear moms and dads, when your kids play at the playground, please remind them to be careful so that they can keep themselves safe while playing.
Yay!
Police Officer Kiki will help you!
My pie was right here, and now it's gone!
Listen, look, smell, taste, and touch!
Let's sleep, time to go to bed.
Time. Read me lots of fun stories.
to school today.
I know.
Mommy will pick you up after school.
Okay!
Shh.
Today's a really special day, a day for Mommy and me. Going on a picnic, you and I. I can't wait, I can't wait. A day for Mommy and me.
Today's a really special day, a day for my baby and me.
Focus on your race next time.
Hello, everyone. I'm a little monster who takes care of your feelings. Let's take a look at them. Oh, no! Some of the feelings are missing.
When we have different feelings. When we feel happy, we smile. And when we feel angry, we clench our fists. If you know exactly how you feel, you will understand yourself better.